Okay, well, we're with Rick Trevors. He's our farmer friend here in Hartington, Nebraska. I want to thank him for his hospitality. He's been very nice to us and showing a bunch of the fields here, both corn and beans. Rick, Nebraska's had plenty of moisture, probably some cold weather. How do you think the beans and the corn are looking?
I think the beans are going to come right along. With the weather, they've decided to grow. The corn, I'm looking forward to a good year of corn. There's some areas that got a lot of nutrients that were lost, leached out of the because of all the rain. But we're treating it, and I think we're going to be okay.
So have you had some cooler weather, some frost issues, and then too much moisture?
Beginning of May, middle of May we had frost, end of May we had frost too, and that affected the soybeans as far as getting going. The corn wasn't quite up enough to even affect it. It affected other crops like alfalfa and stuff, but we're in good shape. We had a little bit of hail twice, and it didn't defoliate the beans or the corn, so they made it through, and I think we're going to be okay. We're past, hopefully, our hail season now, and tornado season. We've had a few of them in the area, but besides that, I think just do what we normally do.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.